Let's see what AI Sports brought us today.
Really, really sure.